What is going on, ladies and gents? It's Dan here. Welcome back to NBA 2K16. We are moving on now. I don't think I have enough for any of the things I've been wanting to upgrade. Ooh, from the looks of things, though, I do have a new badge. Let's take a look. Oh, no, I don't. I forgot about that. Nothing new, really. I'm wondering if I should save up for this again and get that even higher. Get that mid-range to an 80. That's 3-ball to a 78. That'd be really handy, but it doesn't really matter all that much when you think about it. I mean, I don't know. My inside scoring probably needs to go up, to be honest. I could do that, but see, my driving layup isn't very good. I think because I'm too short. I don't know, that might be something. I tend to dunk a lot, so I think I might save up a little bit. I'm about to finish up a deal anyway, but I think we actually have a game. No, I already finished up a deal, so I have 4 days off, and I'll use all those for endorsements and whatnot. So, let's go play against Houston. I'm going to switch it up to the blue jerseys. I like these. See what happens.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson, and it is my pleasure to be with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. We'll watch the Charlotte Hornets in this one as they go up against the Houston Rockets at Toyota Center. And for Houston, they've gone 4-1 over the last five, playing pretty well, and they're looking to build on that tonight. Fellas, just like we were saying earlier, a lot of excitement has been built around this new season. So far, it has not disappointed. Your thoughts, Shaq, on things so far?
Well, for the teams that are losing, it's been a disappointment. But for the teams that are winning, it's now about maintaining that consistency, see if you can make it to the playoffs, how far you can go in the playoffs, and, hey, maybe you can win a championship.
Well, to me, the league is just getting more and more athletic. All the offseason training and all the nutrition and things, guys are more athletic. I don't know if they're better players, but they're much more athletic. And already we've seen some jaw-dropping highlights.
More athletic than when you played?
Without question, but they're not better players, not better skilled players. But they definitely, it's like, you think about this. In archery, do you have to be athletic?
I don't know. Ask Shaq. He's the archer.
And when you do your archery, do you have to be athletic?
Yes, because I shoot with my toes.
Well, there it is. End of my point.
I'm glad that you asked Shaq. Whatever.
I do.
That's awesome. All right, I don't think, have we played the Rockets? I don't really recall, to be honest with you. You're trying to get ripped. Oh.
Man, you always say that.
Okay, then. We're going to see what you got since last time we met up.
Oh, I got a lot. I'm ready to show the world.
Can't wait. See you out there.
Thanks, James. I knew it'd be hard, and it seems you have a chat with everybody who's on the cover. Can't remember who the third cover star was. It was Harden, Curry, and someone else.
And do we have a present
oh,
for
shit.
You today?
Oh my God!
This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony.
What was that delayed response?
Hornets log another stop on their travel schedule in today's matchup. They're one of the most dangerous teams in the NBA right now, no question. They've won 7 of their last 8.
And when I look at Charlotte, gotta be one of the feel-good stories.
What are you doing, Harden?
Of this NBA season, not many.
You can't leave me like
we're
that.
We're talking about them coming into the start of the year.
Tell you what, they're talking about them now. Everything is falling into place for them so perfectly.
All right, let's set the floor courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go on the court.
Up and under
Charlotte.
Move. I like the
Zeller and Jefferson are inside.
Isn't
is
Chris Smoove playing for the Rockets right now?
Batum in at the
this
small
is his
forward
team?
Position.
Whoa, risky biz.
Following the basket by Dwight Howard.
Bad idea. Bad. I shouldn't have done that. That was a messy play.
And here comes Lawson, leading the fast break. Howard at the elbow.
Oh, God.
Some nice passing there by Houston.
This is just ridiculous.
The open look. And it's off from three-point range. And so here's Charlotte. This game coming after a loss against the Bucks.
All right, back it up.
Yeah, I had the chills watching that. It really was a nightmare defensively for them. When you go into that,
oh, there you go.
They get punished.
Posterize the player who posterized you. Who posterized me?
The shooters. They didn't defend the shooters like they should have. And once the fans got into it and the arena started ramping up and cranking up, it was over.
And so it's Houston with it. After the
I knew that was coming.
Charlotte. Harden, that's good.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need one.
Now, here's Batum. Looking at his numbers, he's averaging about 6.5 points a game. Walker goes in. Here's Zeller.
It's God damn, what is happening out there?
Keep it rolling here following the win against Dallas.
God damn. I tried to move it up.
That'll wake you up.
All right, let's try and get in this game.
No doubt about it. It's almost as if he lives in the air. And dunks like
there you go.
Have become quite commonplace.
That Kia Slam Cam replay really gave you a good look at the action.
Tell you what, he's not an easy guy to stop when he's got his sight on the rim.
Never has been, never will be.
Oh, Harden, you bastard.
Determined finisher.
Did he just go chop chop there with that one hand?
What am I doing? He's so fast.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. And Walker kicks to Quinn.
We'll get Harden caught up in the cheese.
Picked by Zeller. Quinn.
Not there yet.
Quinn's got 6 points.
4 or 5 shots have dropped for them already. Not a bad way to get things started.
Watson outside.
Oh, man.
Wide open. Sinks
he just
triple.
Loses you.
He's got 9.
A good open look, and he splashes home to 3.
Hornets trail by 5. And a wide open look for Freak.
Right
and
back right with my own.
They match it with a 3-pointer of their own.
I don't think you can say enough about the quarter he's having. Every one of his attempts has gone down.
Come on, baby.
Against Wilson. To the inside.
Nice.
It's stolen by Jefferson.
Well, Harden, get out of here.
For Charlotte, they've gone 5 of 6 so far from the field to start out the game.
I got no assists.
Move the ball.
Jefferson, a screen on Harden.
Bad idea.
Quinn
oh,
to Jefferson. Comes
no.
Up empty off
he's
the
not
pick.
Making it,
good
though.
Pick, but he just couldn't make it count.
Yeah, nice job of setting the screen by his teammate there.
What the hell
I'm
is
sure
this? I don't want another lost game.
That was a freebie.
Here's Walker. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change.
I want to get an assist, but there's always someone in the passing lane.
Oh, here's Freak.
Not
the
that
middle.
Time.
Here's Zeller.
There you go, Zeller. Let's get these assists going.
On that one.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
Yeah, and watch, Clark, how the game plays out because.
Oh!
Harden.
Looks like the Rockets will retain possession here. Odiunis against Zeller.
He wants
Harden
it.
Outside. Austin has the open look. From
I'm there.
Off the mark.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender inside.
Wide open. Yes.
But two,
there we go.
Himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the 3-point line.
He wouldn't have
no
taken it if he
here,
couldn't take if he couldn't do it.
For him.
Lawson kicks to
oh,
Harden.
I left him.
No
oh, I'm there, though.
And Charlotte will go the other way with it. Quinn dishes to Walker. Walker gets a screen from Quinn.
Nice.
Use that pick just right.
Perfect.
That was beautiful.
Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good. The
starting to get in this a little bit better.
Didn't do his job.
Ty Lawson's my man today.
Jeremy Lin, he's checked in for Charlotte. Rockets trail by 3. To the paint. Here's Lawson.
Oh, I'm there. Woo!
They've definitely hit that groove offensively.
They sure have, guys. I mean, really aggressive. And I like that posture and mindset. Stay aggressive.
Yeah, you like groove, don't you?
I do. Let's groove tonight, Kevin. And matter of fact, let's just stay in the attack mode.
I tried to get in there.
Guys, they're getting whatever they want. Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Nice!
Jefferson
getting up there like a boss.
At all on that one. Jefferson's got his second basket. Houston's gone, just 1 of 4 from 3-point range here in the first. Watson the pass to Montius. and so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
All right, we're still away, so nothing can be done here.
To get right to the rim like that, that's your only
option. Oh, I thought that was falling out.
Free throws are always better than a layup, so I'd agree with you there, Greg.
Houston making some changes. Hansbrough's checked in for Howard. Brewer comes in for James Harden. And it's Patrick Beverly in for Ty Lawson.
Oh, come on, Lenny.
He's checked in for Charlotte. Kid Gilchrist comes in for Zeller. Ariza goes in. And Beverly kicks to Brewer.
This is my man, my God.
Houston moving the ball around.
Oh, you had me up in the under.
And it's Beverly Woo! Missing.
I'm jumping like a maniac.
That time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy
I gotta
task
chill out.
Stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Now here's Freak.
He's oh God.
A 4-point game against the Bucks in Milwaukee.
Oh, come on. It was off. Damn it. It just got deflected a bunch.
Four shots on the night.
That's kind of silly.
Oh, well.
For Houston, they've gone 8 of 15 from the field, shooting above 50% here tonight. Dishes at
I could have stolen that.
It's a reason
he was gonna. Like, the AI's a little bit smarter.
That ties it up.
God damn.
Got his first basket
close one.
Of the night.
And those are two teammates right
get
there.
Out of the way.
In rhythm. One setting the screen and the other using it to get that separation.
Now here's Kid Gilchrist. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Outside.
No, why? My God.
Here's
quick jump.
Oh, yes,
nice.
He did. Five up and five down for him so far.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync.
Whoa!
Tremendous communication and awareness.
Now, here's Brewer. He had 13 points.
What are you doing, man?
Mavericks in Dallas. For the finish.
There you go.
A show for these people.
I cannot believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Are you kidding me?
I'll tell you what,
oh!
He said, if you got it,
fly. Let it fly. Let it fly.
Mama said that, huh? Andre Robertson.
That was a monstrous dunk.
Nicholas Batum.
Hansbrough. He's playing for the Rockets.
And Hansbrough kicks to right.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Hansbrough. Passes to Beverly, right wing. There's the feed to Hansbrough. Shot clock at five.
Damn it, he does that a lot.
With some arc, and that one.
God damn it. Beverly. Can't jump that much.
Damn, he went for the fancy finish for us there.
Get out of here.
That was sweet.
Oh my God, what are you doing? Leaving him, leaving me open with that.
He said he certainly followed the rise of Jeremy Lin into a primetime point guard.
Lin used to play for Houston, didn't
he? He told me, we need to try to limit his penetration. That's where he's most effective, slashing.
Oh, he's flopping.
Guys,
when you flop like that, you know they're going to sink it, dude.
But sometimes you have to pick your poison.
Beverly likes full court pressing.
With him shooting from outside. Back to you.
Thanks, Doris. Here's Quinn. Following the basket by Jarrell Wright. Quinn passes to Kid Gilchrist.
All right, this is my spot. I'm going to dunk on you bitches.
And here's Freak. He's got 13. The Hornets need to get a shot.
Take it.
Here.
There you go.
The
making it a potential three-point play.
Try to make it a three-point play.
Come on, baby. Finish this off. Make it better. Make the assist worth it. Yes. Hornets.
Fellas, they're passing the ball
better
the
choice.
Way you're supposed to here in this first half.
Something else they've been able to do so far tonight is earn those tough points in the paint.
Ah, look at that. That's epic. That was nice. Flying high with the chest bump.
Now here's Beverly, covered by Quinn.
Watch the reach.
There's a screen by Hansbrough. Here's Brewer.
I'm there.
There with the three-point shot. Hornets leading by five. Here's Quinn.
That's you, Robertson.
Always be finding ways to score, averaging around 23 and a half points a game.
Well, I'm getting in this.
They set the pick. Clock at four.
Bad idea.
Brewer with the steal. And now, running up the court, Brewer pushing it up. Reza dishes to right.
I gotta stop jumping. We slowed it down.
Here's Brewer. And Roberson pulls it down.
Thanks, brother. They forgot about Roberson.
He dishes it to Kidd.
What are you doing, man? Take your shots. Bad idea. Oh, I thought that was in. I didn't realize how little time I had. I would have done something better.
And Dwight Howard, a lightning rod figure around the league, subject to a lot of criticism, but he said...
Basketball.
Sorry, brother. I didn't mean to skip your interview.
It's an interesting concept that Dwight has. So an almost entirely new group in now for Charlotte. Kaminsky is checked in for Jefferson.
So stupid.
Batum comes in for Cody Zeller. Hairston is checked in for Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. And Freak subbed in for Jeremy Lin. Rockets leading by three. On the court for the Hornets, Quinn in at shooting guard. Hairston is out there with Batum. And there's Kemba Walker. And it's Kaminsky in at the center. And a fast break.
You got to pass.
Goes up.
Woo!
Throws it down.
Yes. Hey, Kevin, that was nice.
A point guard should look to pass first. I mean, not when you can finish like this, though.
Well, Clark, he wasn't going to give that opportunity up to a teammate.
Oh!
That's one he'll
Dwight's lying.
Himself, and he should. I mean, you can't pass up that kind of opportunity or fun.
Now let's go to the 2K leaderboard. These teams have been draining everything they've put up this month.
The yes, Hornets we are. One.
Yeah, Kevin, it's been a long month for anybody who plays these guys. I mean, they've been shooting the lights out.
And come on, Harden.
Game after game after game.
To the middle. They kick out to
that's open. Oh, come on.
Can't tie it up as that one misses. Houston's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Howard, the pass to Brewer. Feeds to Monta Ellis. And it's Freak with the rebound. Quinn's got three rebounds so far in the game.
All right, hold on, chill out. Back it up.
Batum sets a screen for Freak. And a foul.
Oh, God. It's Dwight. I should have passed, but I drew the foul.
Numbers for Freak. 15 points and 6 assists. He's getting it done, making plays by setting up his teammates. And grabbing some nice boards, too.
And also, how about the intangibles? All the little things that he's done. That's also really important.
We got to...
Catching up on the changes for Houston.
It's going to be one of those games where they try and intentionally have us lose.
Reza comes in for Monta Ellis.
Picked it up.
White is checked in for Corey Brewer. And it's Patrick Beverley in for Ty Lawson. And Wright kicks to Harden. Up top, Wright. Lets it go. And Harden
nice.
Gets it to go in on the assist by
just
Wright.
Just a twofer.
And it's 13 points for James Harden.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Now here's Freak, defended by Beverly. Quinn dishes to Kaminsky.
Oh, come on, bro. You got to finish.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
That's oh, I got a finger on that. I swear I did.
Shot off to a fast 2-for-3.
Just a late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
Steps back and fires. This
oh, damn. I'm on the ground. Get up.
You're not pretty. You just got to shake off a miss like that.
I should look up how to do a floater. That would have been nice.
Beverly with the ball. Now defended by Freak. And Beverly kicks to Harden. The shot. And it's Freak with the rebound. Quinn's got four rebounds now tonight.
He hit a three in the first.
Whoa.
But so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter. Over the last month, let's see how the Hornets performed, Kevin, in the NBA stats. First in assists. First in shooting.
Come on,
percentage.
Guy.
And they're also number one.
Harrison's known for sinking them.
This is a team that loves to cast up shots from behind the arc.
And how about that assist rate? Great chemistry offensively. Playing with one mind, if you will, all on the same page. That's special basketball we're witnessing here tonight.
Come on, Harden.
Harden outside. Beverly.
Ah, the one moment.
Misses the three. Hornets trail by three. Quinn kicks to Roberson. They set the pick.
Nice. That was good. That was nice.
He's got six here in this quarter.
The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening.
It really is, Clark. The defenders need to do a better job of closing those lanes to the hoop.
Here's Beverly. Gets it from 3-point range.
He just took that screen and hid behind the guy.
That's a layup for him. He's just too open.
Get out of the fucking way, dude.
To the wing on the left. Here's Roberson.
That is too nice.
Good.
You can't afford to get him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you got to do a better job of fighting over and.
Oh, he dripped. Oh, my gosh. How did that happen?
The pass to right. Down low. Now the dish to Beverly.
Oh, man.
And two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle on a lot of.
You knew that was going to happen.
Frank Kaminsky picks one up. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stance here for Houston?
We're not down by much.
Playing with a frenetic pace,
we can still come back.
On the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
Jeremy Lin, he's checked in for the Hornets.
All right, let's try this again. We got to get those assist numbers going.
Here's the screen. Down low.
Whoa!
And Batum kicks to Roberson. Pass to Lin. Pass to Quinn.
That was kind of a dumb idea.
Goes to the Rockets.
And that was a difficult shot from mid-range simply because the defense was engaged.
Yeah, and I think the quickness of the.
Oh, I got stuck on my own man.
Really threw him off.
And a chance here to
catch up with
a member of our crew, Doris Burke. Hi, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak, in the last matchup against the Bucks, put on a
show. I'm there.
He ended get out of the way, 34 points and seemed to be seeing the action in slow motion, piling up a huge amount of assists. Absolutely
right, hold
amazing
on, backing it up.
Numbers from
I got
him.
Harden on me.
Truly a memorable performance for him and for us, Kevin.
Great job, Doris.
There you
Thank
go.
You guys. It's
nice.
Going to be very interesting to see if he can stay in a role like that tonight.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes those hot streaks can last for days.
Nice.
And I'm sure they'll be feeding him the basketball, hoping he's still got that mojo.
Gotta take that. That's
well,
money for days.
I mean, when you got a thoroughbred like
that was a rookie move on their part.
Ride him for as long as he'll carry you.
Everly with the ball.
I'm there.
He's got 9. Hansbrough setting the pick for Ariza. Hits the
damn.
Ariza's got 5 points.
Just
so
enough
far.
For him.
And that's why it's so important to really be a good screening team. You get a lot of open looks from it.
Kaminsky kicks to Lin. Here's.
Oh, Quinn. What are you jumping for? I didn't want to jump. That, you see how quick that launch was?
Here's Beverly.
No way.
And it's off from 3-point range.
Nicely done. All right, we're only down by 3 because
and
of that last one.
Thank you.
What's with the camera? Why are they looking so high up at them during those interviews? Makes no sense. Sorry, I'll shut up now.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break and halftime.
All right, guys.
We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
Whoa.
It's as if he can get to the rim any time.
Oh,
he
man.
Wants.
I needed a quicker release.
Half, he wanted to quite a bit.
And that's where
oh, I tried to get
from.
In there.
The defense has to do a much better job of challenging him at the rim.
Moda Yunus and Howard, the post pair.
Wide open.
Harden and Ariza filling out the perimeter. And it's Russin
Come
in
on.
Position. So that's who's on the floor for the Rockets. Batum against Ariza. Harden dishes to Ariza. The pass to Howard. Lawson at the elbow.
Ooh, bad.
To Moda Yunus.
Nice block. Whoa, don't pass. I'm cold. I got a pass.
Walker against Harden. Dishes.
Let's get some passes going.
Second half rolling along now. About a
there you go. Let's get those going. Let's get the players going.
For Al Jefferson.
Stop taking these empty shots.
Has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist. That's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Back to Harden.
Nice.
and stolen by Zeller.
Oh, don't pass it.
And Walker.
Oh my God.
Batum wide open. He fired.
Nice. Is that a three ball? Beautiful. Tying it up.
Batum's got 8 points.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Lawson outside. Screen by Howard.
That's yeah,
Zeller
quick.
Grabs the board. Charlotte has gotten fewer than half of their three-pointers to go down tonight. They are 4 for 9. Jefferson passing to Quinn. And again,
nice.
Charlotte with the triple.
Woo! That'll
just
help.
A little confusion among the D.
I had a huge spacing.
Was supposed to be on it.
Walker against Watson.
Oh, I'm stuck the wrong way! I didn't mean to go that way, man. I really didn't. Oh, God. I wanted to go around my defender, but then I got stuck in it.
He's got some serious
that slowed me down.
Going right now. He's been great all day. Even last game, he was on fire.
And here now on the 2K leaderboard, the best distributors in the league. The point guards with the most assists per game this season. Freak, third.
Mine dropped? I was first for a bit.
Passers in the NBA. Nope. Every one of them is willing and able to be the floor general out there and make sure the offense is running at full speed.
And that's the thing to me. I mean, as exceptional as their assist numbers are, it's their leadership and that ability.
All right, son, let's get some more assist games here.
That's what makes them stand out.
Charlotte making a switch here. Kid Gilchrist.
Whoa, what was that about?
Jefferson's shot is off.
Just not there from a rhythm standpoint right now. It's really eluding him.
Lawson dishes to Ariza. With
damn.
He buries the jump.
Come on, guys.
Ariza's got 7 points in the game.
Outstanding entry pass there. He knew exactly where to go with the ball.
Quinn kicks to Zeller.
Come on, finish. Thank you.
There you go. Assist. Guys, close one here. No team getting a huge advantage.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, there have already been 5 lead changes, but nobody taking control of them.
Yeah, 2 to nail fight so far, guys. These sides match up really well.
Houston making a switch. Brewers checked in. The Rockets trail.
Oh, what happened here?
5 points in the game. Always going up for the alley.
Oh!
Slammed in by Howard.
A signature slam right
first
there
one we've seen
fella. How many of those have we seen before?
Over to the left wing. Oh, here's Freak. He's covered closely. Howard against Jefferson. Oh, here's Freak. 26 points.
God damn.
The Hornets shooting their 6th and 7th free throws in the
sink
game.
Them we need to.
Team really
there you go.
Middle of the pack in terms of their percentage from the line at about 76.
Yeah, guys, they can feel very
nicely
good about
done
themselves when you bring up those statistics. Impressive numbers. Their biggest problem is dealing with Al Jefferson. He has 8 points, and he's been delivering a healthy dose of helpers, too.
He really has, Clark. Always with his head up, looking
it's a close
to
game,
pass,
isn't it?
Trying to find the open man.
Walker the pass to Quinn.
Oh, it's another one for him.
On the way up and 2 shots coming up. Block shots, a stat that sometimes doesn't tell the whole story. Big time shot blockers.
What's up with this view?
Always elite defenders. And then
that was
the
kind of random.
Is true. Their block shot totals don't quite catch
ah
that great impact they really have defensively.
You know, and Akeem the Dream, certainly one of the greatest all around.
Why am I on? Oh, who's my fucking man? Oh my God.
Offensive moves
I got lucky.
No doubt. And defensively, his numbers speak for themselves. I mean, almost 4,000 career blocks, 2 Defensive Player of the Year awards, just a legendary low post defender.
To the middle, here's Jefferson.
Oh, my God.
In the corner, it's Brewer. The offensive rebound, Howard. And
I can't. Like, I'm too short for Howard. He's too strong.
Yeah, he's just going all out to get the second chance points. Just a terrific finish.
There was no one that was going to prevent MGA from converting that one.
Well, clearly, why are you guys doing this, making these weird shots?
Plays, and he wants to be the guy to make
who's
those
my
plays.
Here's Harden. That one
fucking
falls.
Stupid.
Coming off Lawson's feet. 17
come on, guys.
Points for James Harden.
Boy, that's a nice feed by Lawson.
Got it.
Ball inside. They set the screen.
That's a rough one.
Walker dishes to Quinn.
Oh, it's a fade. Oh! For whatever reason, it's because they had two badges on that sumbitch.
Rockets have gone a solid 6 of 11 when shooting here in the third quarter. Lawson against Walker. Lawson right side, down low. And there's the whistle, foul.
God damn it. This is a close game though, man. That's the thing. It's keeping it interesting.
His last 10 games have been exceptional. Third in scoring. And he's in the top 20 in assists per game. His talent for creating easy buckets for his teammates, such an asset.
You know, to do what he does, you have to have that scorer's mentality. I mean, he knows he's the go-to guy, and everybody else knows.
Oh, why would you cut that way?
Beverly's checked in. Charlotte also making some changes.
Oh, my God. We can't have that, man. For Walker. I saw Lynn running the floor. I'm sick of this shit.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with
double team.
A few steals over the course of the ball game.
And also, guys, they take a lot of pride in their ability to rebound.
Lynn, that's you.
Especially
you guys, Lynn, you should have taken that jumper.
It's leading by three. Here's Beverly, and there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the
fuck
line.
Me,
that's
this it. Is just ridiculous. I'm not liking this at all.
Take a look at what Beverly's been doing. 9 points, and he's put 1 3-pointer on the board.
Well, we're back up to one down. That's not
and
bad.
Houston, their shooting has been terrific. 54% on the game. And on the court for Charlotte as we start the fourth. Zeller and Jefferson are inside. Kemba Walker is out there with Freak, and it's Batum and at the small forward.
Damn!
With the stuff.
How about that?
Even when you're ready, you're just not.
Aggressive move too, Kemba.
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
Pass, Kemba!
Text or email, but he definitely threw that one down.
Thank you, good
Jefferson
shoot.
Jefferson gets the bucket.
He is pouring it on in the second half, guys. I mean, a much better showing than he had before the break.
Tried to push him out of bounds there.
Walker against Beverly. Back to Harden. Screened by Howard. Ariza has the open look. And there's the
whoa.
Call.
Did I get that rebound?
Second foul of the game.
You know, right call. Gave the officials no choice there.
I didn't get that rebound. Wow. Over the back.
Yeah.
That's stupid.
I mean, he went chest first into the man in front of him. My goodness. I'm not an official, and I could have gotten that one right.
I got to dunk on some bitches.
Checked in for Houston. Back to Walker.
Didn't want Walker. Why? I wasn't even pointed near him. Like, what is going on with this game, man? You point to the right, and it points to the bottom corner. Like, I swear to fuck, I'm not doing that. Jesus fucking shit, man. Drive me nuts. Stupid shit.
Posed on the three-point shot at a critical juncture. Clutch.
For the three.
Ah!
No good that time either. Rockets lead.
Not another one of these.
Lawson drives in.
No! Come on! Let's get back in this. We're not losing this now, man. Like, I'm losing my momentum. I think it's time to stop playing this game for a bit.
Because
I get frustrated.
Game, which is remarkable. It speaks to the endurance and stamina of these teams. And it's also been a lot of fun to watch.
Oh, my goodness.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the back.
I can't catch up.
That's a great way to find confidence.
Oh, I'm there. Shit.
Surefire way to get back in the game.
Well, guys, they need
I don't
to
want
do
to pass that. Oh, shit.
To reduce this deficit. We'll see if that's the end.
There you go, Batum.
One's in there. Rocket lead is cut down to just 4 points in the bucket from Batum.
Let's get back in this, guys. We're only four.
Houston's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Passes to Mantas on the wing, Harden. The feed now to Mantas. And a foul on
there's
the
a foul. There's contact on every shot. Like, can we do a clean block?
Checking out the game Mantas has been having. 8 rebounds, and he's also got 1 block to add to the mix today.
Yeah, and that's just a small part of what we've seen, but it's been a solid contribution defensively.
They didn't shoot it well from the line in the first half, but they've turned it around here, and it's helped them secure the lead. I mean, free throw shooting is important when you're trying to pad a lead.
Hornets trail by 6. Walker with it, and it's Harden picking him up.
Oh, Walker, nice.
14 points now in the game for Walker.
He had enough room to
really
drive.
Aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Oh, nice steal.
It's stolen by Jefferson.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside. Whoa, what?
Shot is off.
How'd that happen?
Rockets leading by four. And it's Ariza in the corner. Good. It's
Jesus Christ. What is happening? You get a steal, you slam that fucker down. I know you're not tall enough, but don't do anything fancy. Just ensure that we get it. Come on. Oh, it's one of these ones you can't skip.
Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Quinn kicks to Jefferson.
Got a piece of it. Damn it.
Stolen by Ariza. Back to Harden. Wasson outside. Clock at six.
Come on, they got rid of it.
Here's Monty Unis. Cannot hit.
Nice.
And it's the Hornets taking it the other way. Over in the corner, Batum. He kicks to Jefferson. Here's Quinn.
The nice.
From the free throw line is good.
Come on, guys. We got to get this back.
Boy, he's making it look really easy right now. I expect him to continue to run the offense through him until the defense makes him change plans.
And it's Ariza in the corner.
Nothing I can do about that.
And again, the Rockets good for two.
7 point down.
Hornets trail by seven.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Freak with it. Now
whoa,
Wilson defending.
Risky pass.
Screen by Jefferson. Walker the pass to Jefferson.
Oh, come on, man. I was there.
The numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Oh, God. Come on. I had that, too.
Shoots from 12.
There we go.
Can't hit.
On the glass.
A bunch of rebounds for a player who's not the biggest guy out there.
Got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Quinn dishes to Zeller. And Walker kicks to Jefferson. The shot's good on the assist by Walker.
We're looking good here, guys. Catching up.
Got three
5 points
in the game.
Yeah, that's asking a lot from that defender.
Shit.
Yeah, it certainly is. I mean, he doesn't have the size.
That's like the second time I've done that.
Kind of matchup.
Screen by Howard. Howard setting the pick for Lawson, and he gets it.
That was nothing I could do. I'm knocking him out of their hands.
Seven now for Houston.
And you know what? He's shaking off the cold shooting performance from the first half.
Feeds it to Walker.
Take it.
Zeller setting the pick for Walker. Ty Lawson pulls it in.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
A reason alone.
Getting it.
Hornets trail by seven. Walker at the elbow.
There you go, Walker.
The line with a chance to make it three.
Beautiful double clutch. Great job to get the shot past the defender.
Walker. Oh, you're not making that. Why?
16 points, and he's picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
I love the rhythm his
damn floaters
has produced today.
It's gonna be another one of these guys where we get fucked.
Taking advantage of his opportunities in this half.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
And here's Freak. Zeller, a screen on Lawson. Quinn passes to Zeller.
Nice.
Easy layup after coming off the pick.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside.
Oh, what happened there? I got stuck in my own man.
Layup possible.
Lawson with the drive. No good with the elbow jumper.
That's a shot he's gotta hit. You don't get.
Oh, come on, bro. You serious right now?
He feeds it to Harden.
And that's
shoots
that.
12, and he wills that.
Jesus
one
H. Fucking Christ.
Right through off the back iron.
He's their go to guy. When he shoots the ball like he has today, that's what the scoreboard usually looks like.
Back up, back up, back up.
Here's Quinn to the inside, and Zeller kicks to Quinn.
That's quick release. Not
Harden
enough.
Outside. Rockets leading by seven. Harden left side, and it's good.
We're gonna lose this one. It's not happening, man. We just can't stop them. What's going on? Why am I losing all of a sudden? Really badly. Not badly, but actually fairly badly.
And
there we go.
It down.
And that gets some inspiration, steals, blocks, and a big dunk. Those are ways that you can really change the momentum.
You could have stopped that, bro.
Clark at that deficit, and no doubt that'll help.
And 10
that's
points.
What he's out there for, guys. I mean, he is an electrifying player, no doubt.
It's tough.
Come on, fellas. We got to pick up the pace. We see an open look, we got to take it. We have to make them play at our tempo.
All right, come on, guys.
By 10.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
The baseline J. And good.
Damn right.
As it just snugs right down through the net.
Very well done that time. Found the best look possible.
What would happen if they called timeout and we're pushing them out of bounds? You know what I mean? And then they end up saving themselves because of that.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sideline.
That'd be some cheese.
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Kevin McHale address his team. His message, I don't want us patting ourselves on the back just yet. We can congratulate ourselves after the final horn. Right now, we need to go out there and take this one home. Guys.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Tremendous output from Howard. He's got 13 rebounds and 2 steals. He's popping up the rejection to go along with the tremendous work he's done on the glass.
It's 8 points. He'll sink this one, bring it to 9.
And the way
he didn't sink any of them.
Control it all game long.
No, I didn't want him.
For the Hornets. Batum's running. Freak with it. Jefferson setting the pick for Freak.
Yes.
And a sturdy screen set for him that time, and he doesn't fool around, just straight to the rim for the finish.
No way for his
it gave me that for holding the ball.
That's for sure.
No chance, Kevin. I mean, the screen was in the right spot. His feet were set. He would have had to go straight through him, and that's not legal.
Special thanks to Kia for that sweet Kia slant.
Wow, what happened, Jefferson?
It's not possible what we just caught. Is that possible?
Not probable, but it is possible.
And think about it, guys. That's one of the few guys.
Why didn't you pass?
Entire league who can pull off something like that.
Oh, new move.
It's stolen by Jefferson.
Oh my God! Whatever, man. Come on, that is some bullshit. I should have let him do it.
Hand in the face there, it made that much more difficult.
Yeah, and every team needs.
And that's my man. Watch.
Interior defense, because you want to try to distract your opponent. They get
not like it really matters that much
in their shot attempt.
Got it. Get the ball inside.
Now here's Freak. Boston defending.
And there you go. That's good.
For Lance.
Nice.
And he sends the shot coming off the strong pick.
A lot of
6 points
right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top.
And I think I fucked it up.
Play.
We're good. He's out holding it, trying to waste time.
The dish to Howard.
Oh my gosh.
So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up.
But it's Howard. He might brick it.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead. 2 shots. And so
didn't matter.
Free throws are good. And it's an 8-point game.
He's been to the line here more than in the first. I thought he was a bit tentative in that first, but I like the aggressiveness he's showing here now.
Batum for 3. And another
nice.
One in the scoring column.
Very nice.
7 of 10 from the field.
They're giving him a little too much space out there. That's his third triple since halftime.
Really? Batum's on fire.
Harden outside.
It's wasting time.
He dishes it to Lawson.
That's my man now, isn't it? Of course it is.
And the Rockets lead by 8.
And that 3 was big. I mean, it cancels out the triple at the other end, and that appeared to really tighten this game up.
You can sense that the crowd, guys, is starting to feel as though this game just might be theirs.
For the 3. Shot is off, and it's the Hornets taking it the other way.
Probably impossible for them to come back now.
Yeah, far too much work left to be done and not nearly enough time to get it done in.
There we go.
That one's good.
Yeah, this is not happening.
That he didn't have to slow down or adjust there. The pass was just timed perfect.
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
He's got this, though.
That's the first. That makes it a 7-point lead.
James Harden.
So he gets them both, and it's an 8-point game.
We're going to have to be taking threes, dude. That's our only option. I don't think it's possible. We would need to get three threes in a row.
Now here's Freak, guarded closely. For the three.
Bad idea.
It's rebounded by Houston.
Outstanding perimeter defense there. That was a well-contested shot.
Yeah, and you know he takes a lot of pride in his defense. No easy threes. Oh, well.
Not much I can do. That's our second loss, but we haven't lost in a long time. That's just it. I still got a triple-double, though. Just goes to show you how I'm playing. I was playing a little more offensively.
Hey, y'all. Ernie Johnson here, along with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome back for the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Dwight Howard, with a strong double-double, points and rebounds. He was a force that was not... And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports.
Oh, well. I'm sure we'll get it back next time, maybe. Well, that's the end of the year, though, and then we're going into 2017, I think. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so that concludes that. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Favorite the video as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.